We're gonna see if this works. I took the phone and attached it to the remote control car. Now we're gonna carry the car outside and see if I have any luck with this. I think it'll be cool, as long as I don't drop the phone, as long as I don't flip the car. So I put it in training mode, because I don't want to go too fast. So we figured training mode would be the way to go. And I hope that's recording. I think it is. I don't see a countdown. Oh yeah, it's countdown. So much for the phone recording. Alright, if it didn't stop, we'll go around the car. No, it ain't gonna do it. Before I break this phone, we're taking this off.